Welcome to Retired Inspired. Today, we're diving into the world of musical brilliance and uplifting artistry as we shine a spotlight on 20 Grammy-nominated inspirational artists who've used their talents to move hearts, spark hope, and change lives. These artists have transcended boundaries, pouring their passion and purpose into melodies that uplift the soul. From soulful ballads to powerful anthems, their music has been recognized on one of the world's grandest stages, the Grammys. So get comfortable and let's celebrate these remarkable musicians who inspire us to dream bigger, love deeper, and live more fully. Queen. Despite being one of the most iconic rock bands of all time, Queen never won a Grammy in their heyday. Tupac Shakur. Considered one of the greatest rappers and lyricists, Tupac was nominated but never won a Grammy. The Notorious B.I.G. Another legendary figure in hip-hop, Biggie received nominations but no wins. Jimi Hendrix. A guitar legend and rock pioneer, Hendrix never won a Grammy during his lifetime. The Beach Boys. Though critically acclaimed and loved by many, the Beach Boys never took home a Grammy. Diana Ross. While she earned nominations, the legendary Motown singer never won as a solo artist, though she received a Grammy Lifetime Achievement Award. Katy Perry. Despite being one of the best-selling artists of her generation, Perry has been nominated many times but hasn't won. Nas. This acclaimed rapper and influential figure in hip-hop had many nominations but no wins for years, though he finally won his first Grammy in 2021 for Best Rap Album. Snoop Dogg. One of the most recognizable names in rap, Snoop has been nominated more than a dozen times, but has never won. The Who. A pioneering rock band with multiple hits and iconic albums, The Who never won a Grammy in competitive categories, though they received a Grammy Lifetime Achievement Award. The Doors. One of the most iconic rock bands of the 1960s, The Doors were never awarded a Grammy. Journey. Known for their classic hits like Don't Stop Believing, Journey never won a Grammy. Kiss. The hard rock band with a massive fan base never took home a Grammy, even though they've left a huge mark on rock history. The Kinks. Despite their influence on British rock, the Kinks never won a Grammy. The Stooges. A pioneering band in punk rock, the Stooges, fronted by Iggy Pop, never received a Grammy. The Smiths. The legendary 1980s alternative rock band never won a Grammy despite their cult following and critical acclaim. The Velvet Underground, a highly influential band in the development of alternative rock and punk, the Velvet Underground never won a Grammy. Foreigner. Known for hits like I Want to Know What Love Is, Foreigner never won a Grammy despite numerous nominations. These bands helped shape the history of rock music, even though the Grammy recognition eluded them.
I don't usually watch YouTube, but when I do, I watch Retired Inspired.